What's a wrong assumption about you that people always make?
People think because I love Jesus, I won't put hands on them. Like, I will slap you and then pray for healing. You want to try it for real? You want to test me?